Hi, on May 28, 2020, the FDA announced a recall on metformin and earlier on some ranitidine medicines better known as Zantac to contain a nitrosamine impurity called NDMA. It's classified as a probable human carcinogen, cancerous. Now, as of today, only one out of five companies filed a recall. I'm not sure what the other companies are doing. So I'll post a copy of the label for the recall lot number on the metformin at the end of this video. I think it's also important to note that back on February 3rd of this year, 3 months ago, the FDA posted lab results showing NDMA in metformin, and this is how they phrase it, not detectable to low levels. So some samples did not have any NDMA in it, and some had low levels. And at that time, there were no samples of metformin where the FDA said that it exceeded the acceptable daily intake of NDMA. Now, I cannot tell you what has changed within these last 3 months with these increased levels of this impurity in metformin and Zantac. I will keep you posted, though, on Facebook and on my webpage, so you can always check back at reversemydiabetes.net as more information becomes available from the FDA. Always talk with your doctor, though, before stopping any medication. It's my job to keep you aware, and this is why I talk to so many of you who want to reverse diabetes naturally. You know, I went through a similar issue with the medication that I was prescribed many years ago, where the FDA eventually put a black box warning. It's the highest warning label for medication. And that's when I said, no more, and I reversed my diabetes without that medication and without my prescribed insulin. If you're worried and you need to talk, please just schedule a free consult right from my webpage, reversemydiabetes.net. There's no obligation, no pushy sales pitch. It's just a way for you to discuss your concerns so you can be well informed. So be safe, and I wish you the best of health.